Blazers, the Jayhawks. Jayhawks.
Just another Saturday. Time just keeps slipping away. Just leaving me behind. The sun is peeking through my window pane. These eyes, they only see rain. Can't believe that she's gone. Don't expect you to see. She's important to me. Babe, I guess it's just one. She went out to celebrate. Three cheers for a brilliant escape from the prison we were in. Cars buzzing, people rushing everywhere. I got my world, I guess they got theirs. Guess it's time.
Songs by a very confused young woman called Save It for a Rainy Day.
Save it for a rainy day.
won't come and take you home. Waiting for a breakthrough, what we had set your mind to. We stood outside the Chinese restaurant in the rain.
Stand living with a man who could only lead you.
We're gonna get our good, close personal friend, my buddy Miles, Miles Zuniga, from the excellent band Fastball, and of course from Austin, Texas. called Tailspin. Thank you, Miles. Beautiful. You're an amazing man. We'll be right back.
take a hint from you. I could take a little hint from you. And I run away with you, baby.
Not perfect, but we are the Jayhawks from Minneapolis, and we really appreciate y'all for coming out tonight. It's our honor to be here at the Austin City Limits. Miles Zuniga. Well, I think we started out as being having kind of a country folk Americana edge, I guess. But we were all coming from kind of a rock background. You know, we all came to that music kind of late in our life and our lives. And so it's always been, we've never been like a pure country band. I think we're more of in some ways we're kind of a pop band that has kind of country accoutrements or country influences that, so we have certain kind of palette of things we do, you know. It's like pop music and country music, folk music, and some records we lean more on the rock, and some records we, like the newest record, we leaned a little bit more in the folk direction, and keep swirling around in some kind of circular way, trying to keep yourself excited and feel creatively interested.